Daddy, I'm really sorry, but I have to do this because look at your children. They're abusing me. Since you've married that bride of yours, I'm feeling lonely in this house. I'm doing house duties. I'm cleaning, cooking, doing all the stuff that I shouldn't do. And I'm not going to school. So please, if you can let me go to the care center, at least that I'll know that I'm cared for and I'm loved. So please, let me go with you.